coming!
Thank you.
Lady Edwin! She has bodyguards!
A reward in silver for each dead day. We will use your flesh as mulch for our trucks.
You felled the lofty lady.
Do what you must, Thane of Dungheaps. As one loyal to her shire and her people, I know which of us God favors.
Eivor bested you. It's for Eivor to decide your fate.
You fought with honor and purpose. For that, I put you in Geatage's care. He will see you're treated well.
I will, so long as you recant your friendship with that pot of warm piss, King Alfred.
Agreed.
Take her away.
I fulfilled my promise to you. I trust you will do the same. An oath between our people.
Aye, you've done us well, Eivor. I thank you. And if ever you need the like, I'll do what I can.
I will. Count on it.
I'd be quick about plundering. King Alfred will be on his way, and he won't be alone.
Thank you. kings of the Ancient Ones, the Isu, the gods begat of gods.
I've seen this somewhere. I know these words.
One who stands at a threshold should take great care to look around. For who knows what foes lie in wait in the halls beyond. I've passed through this doorway once before. At Sigurd. In a dream. Not once. A thousand times. A thousand.
What does it say, Sigurd? Does it speak to you?
Yes. But the words are fogged, shadowed. And yet I feel their meaning. And the ash tree. I see the gray tree of life, her boughs reaching skyward, opening the way. It's just as you promised, Basim. All you foretold was true. Eivor, I am more than I appear to be. So much more.
This is wicked magic, Sigurd. Dark Seder, do not listen.
No, this is real. This is everything.
To the walls! To the walls! Alfred's come! King Alfred of Wessex, marching up the rise with a mess of soldiers.
Have we time to escape?
The men are spent. We've not a chance in blazing hell.
A parley, then. We must call a parley. I will speak, and the King of Wessex will listen. As I understand, King Alfred, your name is not spoken with affection here in Mercia.
Yet I am close enough to Wessex to hear myself praised from morn till twilight.
Return to your singing subjects, then, and leave the affairs of Mercia to the Danes.
Not till your pagan war songs are safely out of hearing.
Offer it in exchange, Lord. You can deserve it.
Please. No secrets here.
Let's end this here, my lord. Let's exchange men. My best warrior for yours to prove peace. After which you leave Mercia. And we fall back north of River Ouse.
These terms are fair.
Wulfric! My war thane. You will go with Giedrich, brother. Name your man.
Sigurd Jarl, I offer myself.
Thank you, Basim.
King Alfred. Wait.
Paladin Fulke, you with this company?
I was, my lord. To recover from Edwin what was mine by right. Sigurd is the only man you need. He's worth more than 20 other men. He is the son of a king.
Traitorous snake!
And his heresies. ...are profound, my lord. He claims to be a living god.
I'll gut you, troll woman!
Hush! I'll gift myself to you, King Alfred. Because it is not my fate to die by your hand.
Brother... ...have faith... ...that the Lord God watches over you all.
This man is dangerous, my lord. Let me hold him.
Do what you must, but treat him with care.